On the body of Ron. Nick Rivade is there. They're working ahead. Right wing circle shot. Saved. Oh, score. It was blocked by the defense. And he got it right back. And he put it on home. Scoring the goal is Grant Strukoff. Defenseman for Fayetteville. And we have ourselves a 1-1 tie with 4:21 to go in the opening period.